Hello children, today we shall learn to scribble the alphabet S. So join the dots first from top side of the alphabet. So we hold the pencil in three fingers and join the dots. This is S. Give first curve and then the second curve. So we shall practice it on three lines. Periwinkle writing book has four lines. We shall write capital alphabets, all the capital alphabets on three lines. So join the dot and write the first curve. First curve comes on first two lines, then the second curve on the next two lines, middle line and the third line. First line and the middle line, first curve. Then middle line and the third line, second curve. So we write S. 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 S alphabet. Now we shall practice on these dots. S. 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 Children, trace the alphabet properly on the dots. S. S. Now we shall write it on three line book. S. 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 Write the curve properly. S. S. Yes, children, complete the page. Now we shall see to the activity. Here it is given. Cross the picture that do not begin with the alphabet S. So we should cross the picture that doesn't start with alphabet S. This is a bag. So bag starts with alphabet B. This is a lamp. So the lamp starts with alphabet, it is a ship, starts with alphabet S. This is sugar cane, so starts with alphabet S. This is seesaw, so starts with alphabet S. This is a sand castle, so it is starts with alphabet S. This is onion, so it starts with alphabet O. Now we shall cross the pictures that do not start with alphabet S. So now we shall cross the alphabet, the pictures that do not start with alphabet S. Cross the pictures that do not start with alphabet S. Okay. Now the next activity is draw the sun and color it. So children, today I will teach you to draw a circle. You draw the circle in the manner you write alphabet O. So draw a round circle. Yes, you start the circle from one point and join the point. It becomes a circle. Now we start with standing line. One standing line, a small standing line. The second standing line is a big standing line. One more, small standing line, big standing line, 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 small standing line, a big standing line, small standing line, a big standing line, a small standing line, and a big standing line. So we draw a sun in this manner. Now you need to color the sun. Color it yellow color or orange color. So this is yellow color, or you color it in orange color. Thank you. Enjoy the activity, children, and complete your writing.